Gayathri, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Uma Balaji, and born in a famous Rockford city called Trichinopoly. And my qualification is MCA MPhil, and I submitted my PhD thesis in Green Cloud Computing, and I'm working as assistant professor in famous Bishop Eber College in Trichinopoly. My specialization is Green Cloud Computing and Environmental Sustainability. Go Green is the theme, looking for a greener, hazardless environment. I equate the word struggles to catalyst because the reason is that it made me to run and achieve more. We can say think like a queen. A queen is not afraid to fall or fail. She empowers. And woman's role in the society regarding that, it has been changed tremendously and is making its greatest impact in our society today. I feel that technology and modernization have opened new possibilities for improvement around the world. Women are standing tall and are playing a major role in many important areas. She believed she could, so she did. My future plans is to play a vital role in teaching and research aspects. And I leave a message to the society. We are very, very small, but we are profoundly capable of very, very big things. And again, the mantra, go green to save our environment. And I feel about Lady Legends Accolades 2019. It is very excited and honored to have such a wonderful occasion. A very good platform for the achievers with which they can be crowned. And I thanks to Tutors Pride for their overwhelming activities, their response, and their responsibility also is incredible. And I thanks to Tutor Pride and wish them all success in all their endeavors in coming future. Thanks to Tutors Pride.